So with my mom, she's more of a reasonable person, and so she doesn't really judge you for what you do or anything really. And me personally, I love talking to you. I love like explaining things, but I'm honestly just scared to tell you some things because I don't know what's gonna happen. But I know you won't judge me for those things that I tell you, but yeah, I'm just honestly sometimes like, I don't really want to tell you some things.
No, with me naman, di ba? Kasi I always give Robert his privacy. Especially when papasok sa kwarto niya, I always make sure I'm knocking in his door. I don't really go na pasok na lang talaga ganyan. Tapos, at night or in the morning, I hug him. I always ask him, son, is there something you wanna tell me? Di ba? Ganun lagi. Yung I always, ano, na maramdaman niya na I'm always here for you. Kung kailangan mo ko kausapin, di ba? So, siguro isang bagay talaga yun. Nowadays, especially sa mga kabataan, yung bigyan yung sila ng maraming respeto. Yes. Yung respect na maramdaman nila na hindi porky anak sila. Parang, yung anak lang sila, wala silang karapatang voice out kung ano man ang nasa isip nila, di ba? So, yun ganun yung kay Robert. Yung I'm being open na parang ngayon, maging open siya sa akin kung if there's something na kailangan ko talagang malaman. Oo, yun.
Very sweet naman, oy. Very loving ba?